management. Today I'm going to talk about the positive and negative of social media. The first positive of social media is makes communication easier. We can make friends with a thief to rob the bank together. We can work in some group to share our knowledge and study more. The second positive is obtain news quickly. We can update news every time and protect people around you. The third positive is, I think, is the most important. It helps you relax very much after school and be friends when you're alone. Social media can make you always happy in life, I think so. But there are many negatives of social media. Of course, we use it too much. So don't have time to study and we're stupid. We don't do outside activities and we're fatter and fatter. And it's bad for us day by day. We talk less to people around so that we hate you. I have some advices to use social media effectively. One you should use is less, so do outside activity more, like play sports or take part in club. Use it within 1 hour a day, and only use it when you really need, like survive for your study. It's better if you know how to use social media reasonably. This is my presentation. Thank you for listening. Do you have any questions?
What's your favorite app?
What?
You should know by now.
It's Facebook, because I can connect with my friends.
How long have you been using social media?
1 hour a day.
How long?
How long?
3 years.
3 years?
Right. Do you think it has made your life better or worse? Has Facebook made your life better or worse?
Yeah, because...
Which one, better or worse?
Better.
Because
I can use it to relax after school when I'm stressed.
Do you think you spend too much time on your phone?
No, because...
Or on Facebook?
No.
Okay. How about your friends? Do you think they spend too much time on Facebook?
Yeah, they use it too much. Like me.
Why does he use it too much? What do you mean?
He always creep memes.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Does he send them to you?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay. Any more questions, anyone? Sorry, I forgot your name. Ha? Could you ask one question?
Do your parents afraid of you?
A little bit because they took care of my eyes.
Oh, okay. All right, any more? All right, thank you.